When the Saints start, popular, productive third-year wide receiver Willie Snead will be there. He officially signed today. Last season, Snead caught 72 passes for 895 yards. He'll play on a one-year deal valued at $615,000. It's a bargain for the Saints. The Saints and Snead are reportedly working on a long-term deal that'll keep him in black and gold.